Hey guys, so I'm playing Jeskai Ephemerate deck, that top eight in the la most recent Pauper Challenge. The Bonder's Ornaments and the Thriving Islands have finally got down in price, so I'm gonna try these decks out. I mean, there's been a variety of these style decks, these three color Jeskai Ephemerate decks that are trying to replicate what was before with Arkham's Astrolabe. But I was too cheap to buy Bonder's Ornament when there were like 20 tickets. Now they're only like four, so we're trying this out. I hope you guys enjoy the video. If you guys have never seen this style of deck before, basically it's a Jeskai mid-range deck with a combo finish with Ephemerate, Archaeomancer, and whatever spell you need with it. Then there's some like value plays with cards like Seagate Oracle and Ephemerate, Augur Bolas and Ephemerate, Moldrifter and Ephemerate. And then we also have additional value out of cards like Bonder's Ornament that can draw cards later with the extra mana. And then we have a bunch of like one ofs like Prohibit, Miscalculate, Abrade, Lightning Bolt, Renewed Faith, so on and so forth. Thanks a lot for watching, and if you have not yet, please like and subscribe. I'll see you guys in round one. We'll keep this. Bottom, top. I think I'm gonna try to get an Augur Bolas out next turn. Yeah, I think that's the plan. Take a counter spell. So we're playing against blue-black Delver most likely. We're gonna play Bonder's Ornament into Ponder is what it seems like. Pass down works. We'll top with this. Top, top. Just in case he does like a a duress or something like that. Okay. All right, so we're just gonna play Moldrifter then. All right, at least Seagate Oracle could block that. Drawing way too many lands. Play an island, play Preordain. We're gonna try to play our Camancer. Go get Counterspell. Play this. Turn and mountain. Okay, we need to stop drawing lands. Wait. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, we. Okay. Well, I'm getting sick of this. We're definitely going to counter that dude. We're going to hope to get a Scred or something. Okay, stop drawing lands. For the love of God. There we go. Okay. Do you have another spell stutter? Exclude's pretty good. I like exclude. All right. block here. We will say red. Then the next one we'll do white. And we can use these to get value now. Okay. So we're definitely bringing in Pyroblast. And I think Flame Slash. Question is, do we bring in Electricity or not? These are slow. I don't really think we need Electricity. Probably shave one Ephemerate, one Archaeomancer. Since he's probably going to bring in Graveyard Hate and whatnot. Everything else is fine. Yeah, I think that's how we're gonna run it. We'll keep. Under, yeah, we'll keep all. Take Preordain, put this at the bottom. Force him to use removal on this guy. We'll get another island. We'll do red again. We'll just keep taking one damage at a time. We'll wait for him to start casting stuff, and then we'll... Pyroblast. Braid this. Last turn. We have two counter spells and a pyroblast up. And it looks like we're going to beat him in card advantage. We're going to try playing an Augur Bolas next turn. Gonna scred this guy and start swinging. Got prohibit, pyroblast, and counterspell up. Alright, let's force him to do something. Well, it doesn't really bother me, I don't think. This one is going to be white. We have a lot of red sources now. See if we can get him to crack it right now. Look for a land. Here we go, Augur Bolas. We'll try to ephemerate in response. Prohibit that, I guess. Sure, that's fine. We'll take Ponder, I guess. We'll go for the Evoke Ephemerate. That should be okay. Cool. I'll see you guys in the next match. All right, guys. Yeah, we're going to keep. I think we're going to go red. This for a red. And yes, we're gonna play this for red last turn. No ninja, no second land. I think we keep up prohibit for right now. Watch, I'm gonna draw like ephemerate and then I'm gonna regret putting this on red. Ninja? Yep, ninja. Okay, so we definitely need to get a Scred, a Braid, or Lightning Bolt, or Augur Bullet. There's quite a bit that would work. Even if we top deck Sea Oracle and don't have to ponder for it, that would work too. Counterspell does not work. We're going to put those two lands at the bottom. We're going to hope to get there next turn, I guess. This is going to walk away from us really fast if we don't. Wow. All right, well, it looks like we're probably gonna lose this first game. This sucks. It does suck. The Oracle, Augur Bolas, Red, Lightning Bolt, a Braid. Not another Moldrifter. Holy shit, man. He probably has Counterspell, but at this point we gotta cast it. If he counters this, we're pretty much done, though. There we go. That's one of those cards that we needed. We'll get rid of one of them. Yep. Why? I'm just gonna counter it now. We're not gonna counter anything well next turn, so I'll take the guaranteed counter right now. Take one, sure. Another ninja, I guess. Yeah, that's gonna be game. We're just too far behind. Alright, so we definitely want Pyroblast, Flame Slash. Take out this. Take out that. Save a Ponder. Save our Camancer. Yes, I would like to play first. I will keep. Red. This one will pick white. Just get a regular blue on this one. Do we lightning bolt this or do we just ponder? I think I just want to ponder, to be honest. Alright, so we're lightning bolting that and Augur Bolas and Preordain. After that, try to find a land. Lightning bolt. Augur Bolas. Preordain. This one is going to be red again. Alright, we're just gonna force him to have the pyroblast. He probably does, but yeah, okay. At least we can do this at the end of turn if need be. Yeah, that's fine. What is going on? Holy shit. Now I just... Play another island. Waiting for one. Ribbit's good. We needed some counter spells. We'll take the Augur Bolas. We'll cast it next turn, though. try to ephemerate. Then we'll prohibit that. I'm just going to use Scred on this now and force him to do something. And then he concedes. All right. We'll run it back. I like this. Yeah. Yeah, we'll try keeping this. Last turn. We're going to go search for two blues. Try to get Seagate Oracle out there before he has a counterspell up. Okay. We'll take another island, I guess. Alright, we have plenty of lands. Lands are not the problem. Bottom. Play a land. Pass turn. Oh wait, we'll swing for one and pass turn. Augur Bolas. We'll take Pyroblast. The Plain Island, pass turn. After we swing for one, of course. Fuck. I forgot we didn't have another mana open. I'm dumb. Take one. We're gonna just try and hard cast it. We're gonna force him to have two more counter spells. Take one, sure. You got another one? Sure, whatever. Okay, a hard counter or something would be good. Okay. Pass turn. Block, block. We're going to attempt to ephemerate that. We're going to cycle miscalculation. All right, I think we're pretty good spot. I doubt we're gonna lose at this point. All right, we're just gonna attempt to counterspell that. All right, well, that was annoying. Evoke ephemerate, that's what we're going for. Bottom top. And I think we should be able to ride this to victory. Sure. He might run out of time, to be honest. Up. Generate that. We use Bonder's ornaments to get more cards. We will block Mole Drifter. We're gonna scred that. That sucks. All right, so he's just top decking while we have like control of the field and the like we're drawing more cards. Okay. See you guys in the next match. Yes, I would like to play first. I will keep. All right. Think I'm just gonna play that. Bounce a land, pass turn. We're hoping for a draw card off of this Augur Bullet. We already know that it's a spread on top. We want like a Preordain or a Ponder or something like that. Preordain. Now we're looking for a red land. Red land. I'm cool with both of those. The red land allows Skred to happen earlier. The other land allows us to set up for more expensive spells down the line and make sure that we hit our land drops for a while. Take one, sure. Hopefully he goes for a ninja. No. Let's do this, searching for red, and then we can play this, then have double Skred up next turn. Maybe that was the wrong land to play. Maybe we should just play Mountain. Again, if we don't let him have a ninja, I think our card advantage wins in the long run. It's just not dying early and not letting him get a ninja. Those are the two things that we need to do to win this game. Taking one a turn isn't gonna really kill us. Not like early, at least. Okay, we're gonna try to do Augur Bolas. We're gonna try to spread that. He should have targeted this. Now. Wait, no matter how we do this, it doesn't work. We'll probably go for a Mole Drifter next turn. We should have killed the Fairy Seer first, which will have not let us have that happen. That's where I messed up. It probably has a counter spell. We'll go fetch for planes. If he doesn't bring out a ninja. And then he's gonna have Spellstar Sprite already. This is annoying. We're hoping this resolves. If it doesn't resolve, at least we can kill the ninja. We're going to use this opportunity to just scred this ninja away. We're also going to ephemerate the Mole Drifter right now and draw a bunch of cards. Go preordain first. Preordain again. Yeah, hope it doesn't flip. I think we just cast this anyways. Go get Ephemerate. No flip. That was a great, that's really good lucky for us that he got no flip. Marines. Spell that. Ephemerate. Hope he doesn't have another counter. He did. Okay, so that's a game. We will go Pyroblast and Flame Slash again. Take out a Kamancer, take out Ponder. We'll try it like that. Alright, yes, I'd like to play first. We'll keep. We'll pick red. We have a lot more red cards now. And Ephemerate's more of a late game thing. Alright, I'm gonna go Preordain. We're trying to find lands. Top and top. Please and thank you. You get Oracle. We want removal in case he goes for a ninja. We're going to take the land to make sure we can hit our land drop next turn. If it was removal, we would have taken the removal, but prohibit, he's probably going to be ahead on the field by next turn anyway, so I don't think that helps. Ninja, I'm guessing. Nope. He's stuck on two lands? That's actually really good for us. Looking for more lands, looking for removal. We will counter that. Up top. Pop. No shuffle. We want to get Archaeomancer out there for... Nah, I think we go for Bonder's Ornament. Take one again, that's fine. We're gonna kill that. Alright, well, I guess now we're gonna go play land. Play Moldrifter? Lightning Bolt that now. Red that, swing for one. Another island, I guess. We'll get Pyroblast again. Sure. Yeah, that's fine. That's okay. Commemorate this. We'll get Pyroblast. Commemorate again. PK Oracle. Take the lands. Lands are good. Allows us to do more shenanigans. Pass turn. We'll counterspell that. We'll counter that. We'll counter that. And he concedes, we move on to game three. Alright, yeah, we'll keep. We're just looking for lands. Pop, pop, pop. No shuffle. We'll get mountain, play said mountain, play preordain, keeping up pyroblast. PC goes for one of those. Pop, pop. PC went for a spellstar sprite that was. Last turn. We just want to keep hitting land drops. Eventually they'll have to do something. And then we'll take advantage the next turn. All right, just a land, another land. Okay. Sure. Flame slash. That's fine. Bonder's Ornament. Kill that. Attack for one. That's annoying, without a doubt. Commemorate this dude. We'll just counter this. Bonder's Ornament. Take one, sure. We'll take Augur Bolas, I guess. All right, well, I'm pretty sure that Archaeomancer for a bunch of ephemerate stuff is going to be open, like, now. Red. That's annoying. Without a doubt, that's annoying. If we can get some more lands, I guess. Ooh, Dispel is even better. So we'll go top. 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 Oh, shuffle. We're gonna get Ephemerate, I guess. That's scary. Him refilling his hand is probably what's gonna kill us. Got that fourth one. Nice. Ugh. Wow, okay. Sure. That's the game. All right, we'll keep. We're just gonna lightning bolt this and hope that's good. We'll say white. We'll search for an island now. Way too many lands. Marines. Perfect. That's exactly what we needed, was a counterspell. Next turn, we can go Mold Drifter Evoke with Ephemerate and keep up a counterspell. And hope that that's enough. He did it before the evoke trigger, or he did it, okay. Lock here. Red is great. Play Bonder's Ornament and pass turn. Now we can counter the next two creatures he gets. We'll say red. Pass turn. White. Astern. Okay, and then he concedes, sure. We definitely want Flame Slash, and then I think we like Light of Hope. It can destroy enchantment, it gains 4 life. We're gonna take that over that. Braid's not as good as Flame Slash. Actually, we'll probably take this out. We'll shave one of them. All right. Keep. We're gonna go with a red. Whatever he casts, we gotta counter it. That's so much worse. Wait, actually, that's just a game. He's gonna kill us before we can recover. We really need to go first in this matchup. Yes, I'd like to go first. I will keep. Red. The next one we'll do is white. Maybe we'll just do a red again now that we have the other planes. That is super annoying. Sure, whatever. Okay, I need to stop drawing lands altogether. Up. Oh my God, we're gonna die. Holy sh. Give me that stupid burn. Where? Okay, so there's. If we kill this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2 turns. If we block here, we take 6. I think the value stays the same regardless, so we'll just kill this. All right, no pump. Lock, lock. need the life gain dude or life gain spell. Alright, well that's game. Alright, thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.